Yeah, it's your boy King Cash. Yeah, it's your boy King Cash.
Yeah,
yeah. It's your boy King Cash. Yeah,
it's your boy, it's your boy,
it's your boy King Cash.
Yeah,
you dig?
Bar bar.
YouTube, it's your boy King Cash. I'm back with another one. If you ain't know, now you know. It's another one. Another one. Wait, hey, y'all. Come on now. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy King Cash. I'm back with another one. If you ain't know, now you know. It's another one. You dead. Listen, if y'all ain't tuned in, I just reacted to Chris Brown and Kyle and Chris Brown unreleased OnlyFans. I don't even know how I'm managing to do this right now. But I am, because I promised y'all I'd double upload. So I'll leave that at the end of this video. So make sure y'all tune into that. It was crazy. We had a good time over there. But if y'all just tuning into this one, we about to make it through it through. Because my boy Trevor Jackson, he's wilding. He just dropped some heat. It was sent to me. So we're going to make it. It's only right we make it through it through. But before we even do that, you know what you got to do. You got to like this video. You got to comment. You got to subscribe, because we're in order to 5K1. Millie, really. Ain't got that better to get notified all the time. Without further ado, let's make it do what it do. Let's get into this thing. GD! Let's do it. I'm not ready. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not ready. Not ready. Yo, kid, before this video starts, before we even get mad and get pissed and all that, I really just genuinely want to say, if you sleep on Trevor Jackson, stop sleeping on him. The dude is talented, man. He's talented. Like, he's like that. Like, he's really like that. Vocally, he plays instruments. Like, he runs all over the place. Even though he should be jogging, he be pissing me off. But he got songs that I really listen to. Like, and I really enjoy listening to it. I'd be, like, trying to really, like, be like, yo, he's crazy. Like, he's wild. And this one right here, we're about to see what it is.
I know we're just friends, but be honest.
Ooh,
can lay yourself if you want.
Hold on, we gotta. I know we're just friends, but be honest. But it's a matter of a job. Oh, that's so hard. Come on.
I know we just friends, but be honest. You can lie to yourself if you wanna. There's skeletons out in your closet. Just give me the key to unlock it.
Ooh.
Look at what we've been through, what we've been through.
Come on, Trevor.
You have my back and I had you too. You call me Vinton, I listen to you. And you understand what she's driven to. So baby, tell me.
I think that's tough how he... Wait, hold on. He about to do that. Hold on. I think it's tough how he only did that quick little harmony. If you listen to it, it was like effortless. It was effortless.
You had my back and I had you too. You call me Vinton, I listen to you. And you understand what she's driven to. So baby, tell me.
The concept,
no telling where we'll both end up if we don't say something, say something.
Come on.
There's no saying that we'll both find out if we don't make some, make some. If all that it takes is for one of us to come out and say it, we'll see it. So baby, tell me.
Yo, yo, just go back. He's wildin'. Like, on a serious note, he's buggin'. Hold on.
Some, say some. Yeah, yeah. There's no saying that we'll both find out.
The beat that dropped, that's so hard. Didn't drop yet.
So baby, tell me again.
The melody. Hold on, y'all. The melody. I'm pissed. The melody when the beat drop. Y'all must not be hearing what I'm hearing. Hold on. I gotta be hearing.
You say I'm pretty and nice, but you don't believe that I'm calling. I know it's heavy to think that you're falling, falling, falling. Cause we know what we've been through, all we've been through.
We falling, falling, falling. And then he did one more low. Hold on. I think he did four or three. Hold on. Hold on. I definitely missed a note. Hold on. Hold on. Go back. He did four. I messed up on a note, but he did four. Up, here, down, down. Hold on. Y'all gotta hear that. Y'all gotta hear that. Hold on.
Up in one ring and I'm caught. I know it's heavy to think that you're falling, falling, falling. Cause we know what we've been through, what we've been through. You have my
come on back, bro.
You got me taking a listen to you, and you understand what you've been through.
Go back. I can't. Go back. Go back.
You got me thinking to listen to you. And you
enough for one day, man. I really did, yo. Like, I think these two choices that I did today, man, was probably the craziest choices I've ever chose. This is too much, man. Make sure y'all go to the previous video. If y'all in the previous video right now, make sure y'all come to this one because they both crazy. Chris Breezy, Trevor Jackson. This is too much. I'm gonna go because I've been through too much today. With y'all win. I've been through too much. I had enough for the one day. I'm gonna head on out, but before you even do that, you know what you gotta do? You gotta like this video. You gotta comment. You gotta subscribe. And you have that bell notified all the time, man. My ball, man. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Thank you for tuning in with me. I know I've been gone for like 2-4 days or whatever. Put y'all request in, DM me, do all that. The holidays is coming up. We doing reactments this year. So make sure y'all put y'all Christmas songs in. And we gonna just have a good time with these holidays, man. Make sure y'all enjoy y'all time. If y'all not going with y'all family, make sure y'all, feel me, do something to enjoy these holidays, man. It's been a tough year for all of us. And we just gonna get through it. We're gonna do it with a bang. And be safe. Stay positive. Spread the love. Spread the positivity. Like I always say, man. To be over before you know it. It's your boy, King Cash. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I'm out. To the next one. Giddy!
It's your boy, King Cash. Yeah.